State health officials confirming 199 new coronavirus cases, brings the total number of cases to 9,379. Nine more people have died in this state. The number of dead now stands at 416. You can find a full breakdown of the numbers on our website, countonto.com.